rolling.
My name is Daniel Robert. I'm 64 years old. I was diagnosed with chronic progressive, they now call it primary progressive, multiple sclerosis in 1988. In 1979, I was nominated for an Academy Award for set decoration for the movie Interiors, Woody Allen's singularly unfunny movie. And I believe that this country is totally in the wrong direction as far as healthcare is concerned. Obama made it mandated that everybody buy private health insurance. That's stupid. It's just stupid. And if he doesn't turn around and go back to what he believed in to begin with, this country is going to go down the drain.
Okay, now you talked to me. It was an amazing conversation. I was really moved. You say how they rob you of your dignity. To explain how they do that, the healthcare system.
Well, in order to have what I need, long-term care, no insurance covers it except Medicaid through the entire country. In fact, New York has some of the most liberal Medicaid policies of all states, but you have to prove over and over.
That's where they torture you, all the paperwork, constantly having to prove
that you're poor, even if you have any.
Do you believe he's in this condition? He has to prove this.
Got to prove over and over.
And over. What about income? What about income? How do they, are they prejudiced against people, and do they punish you with depending on your earnings?
Well, if anybody has more than $800 a month in income, they have to hide it.
Ridiculous. If you could be in this condition you are and have to hide your income, you need help just to breathe and to walk in a room.
They don't even take into consideration your rent or food. $800 a month is what people on SSI, disabled people who never worked because they couldn't work, is what they survive on. And they expect that anybody who needs long-term care must also prove that they're poor and survive on that little.
So my question is this, how did you learn about Occupy Wall Street, this protest tonight in front of WellCare?
My wife and I are part of the single payer movement, and we know Katie and Healthcare Now. Nivina is actually a member of Healthcare Now.
Awesome.
And we're also listening to the radio, and the radio announced it.
Okay, so I'm so glad you came. Thank you.